we're going to do this on the diagonal so you can see it. I want to go down into the floor, and I want to pull my leg forward, and as I do, I'm going to ride the fifth metatarsal all the way out. And notice that you can see that I've turned my foot out just a little bit. What I'm doing is I'm accommodating the heel. At the same time, I'm also employing opposition.